Hi everybody, I'm here to talk about a review of a product that was actually recommended to me by my good friend Kishelle. As you can see, my hair is curly, and I'm not sure how long my hair is. Holy crap, it goes out of the camera, and it just brings back, so. I first thought I'd tell you the story behind my hair, and then about a product that my good friend Kishelle recommended to me. I had natural hair until I was about 13. And then I got a relaxer, just like a perm, if you've heard it. It made my hair just straight. And I had that for a while, until I was 20 years old. And then when I was 20, I was in college, I was poor, a relaxer cost a lot of money, I didn't go get one. So what happened was I had straight hair, and then on the roots, it was coming in really curly. And I noticed it was like corkscrews. I was like, huh, that's interesting. So, I had it cut all off. Like, I had a friend do it. He just cut it. It was like this short. And I had never had that short of hair. My dad hated it, by the way. But, so I had super short hair. And I wasn't taking care of it like I should have and everything. But eventually, it grew out until it was really long. And, that's the hair I have now. And I've had that for, gosh, I can't believe it's been like 12 years already. I love my hair. But it can get a little frizzy, so Kishelle recommended a product from Lush, and let me bring this up to the camera. It's called R&B. Let's see if it focuses. Yep, R&B, and I talked about this when I got it from Lush, but it's made by Reggie. Here's a picture of Reggie. Oops, sorry. And it Revive and Balance Hair Moisturizer. And I don't wash my hair every day, but I do have to comb out my hair or I'll get dreadlocks and start looking like Bob Marley. So I put this in my hair after I get out of the shower and I scrunch it up, and it makes my curls really soft. It's a lot less frizzy, and I like it a lot. So, it has a great smell. Here, I'll show you what it looks like on the inside. This is the hair moisturizer on the inside. It's white. This jar costs about $20. So, you have to kind of... I'm trying to use it a little sparingly because I don't want to run out. I love this stuff. If you bring back 5 of these, you get a fresh face mask for free. So that's something to think about. They use all natural ingredients for Lush. They're vegetarian. A lot of their stuff is vegan. I'm not sure if this is. But, you know, they use oat milk is in here, avocado butter, olive oil, jojoba oil, extra virgin coconut oil. Probably helps it gives it a good smell. So, this is just a really quick review on the R&B Revive and Balance. I like to think of it as Rhythm and Blues, but it's Revive and Balance. So, if you have curly hair or if you have frizzy hair, I recommend this product. Helps a lot. It's awesome. $20. You can order from Lush from their online store as well as ordering from. I don't know if you can get it on Amazon, but they have stores throughout the U.S. The store I have is at a Macy's, unfortunately. We don't have a big Lush store. But, so yeah, this is the Revive and Balance Hair Moisturizer. And this is just a little review from me. So talk to you later. Bye.